Welcome to the Acme Infinity Jewelry ERP software tutorial. Today, we'll learn how to change the design number in stock labels, a versatile feature for printing various types of labels including customer addresses, event name tags, and personalized gift tags. Step 1. Begin by logging into the software using your unique credentials. Step 2. Navigate to Customer Management, then select Customer Relationship Management and choose the Mailing List module. Step 3. You will see a list of mailing addresses. In the Menu tab, click on the Label Printing option. Then, select the label format from the list. Step 4. Select your mailing preference records or choose all records for a broader range. Click OK to proceed. Step 5. Choose the label line you need to print and click OK. Then, set the design number you want to use and click OK again. Step 6. Finally, select the paper size for your labels. Your label print is now ready. With these steps, you can easily print customized labels for shipping, events, and personalized services using the Acme Infinity Jewelry ERP software. Thank you for watching this tutorial. For more tips and features, stay tuned to our channel.